Going in for the Lehigh Valley barbell. Should be a good day, long day. Here we go. Here's the, good job, John.
Thank you.
Katie, you ready?
Heck yeah. Oh my God.
When in doubt, don't buy used Penlay plates anywhere. They blow. Penlay, your plates were garbage. Was that Ryan?
I'm just helping him mark.
Can you explain further?
Not for the camera.
Thanks, Zevia, for this sweet orange crush soda. It's so good. Okay. Amory.
That's a good second attempt for
lean,
actually. Scott was
lean
78
as fuck.
Kilos. Loader, 79 kilos. We call Melissa out.
Haley, is that you back there? Is that you? Are you that person?
I've been pointing that out to everyone.
No, it's great.
Anne-Marie with the hair down. Hold it. Tight, tight, tight. Come on. Hold them. Hold, easy, good. Hold, good. Hold it, yes, good. Good. Hold, yes, hold it. Hold it, good. I don't think Haley's loaded a single weight. Come on, good up. Strong drive here. Come on, Morgan. Good. Good.
Strong drive here, let's go. Up fast, come on. Just go tight on the dip, big drive. Come on, up fast, up fast. Good. Good drive here. Drive good. Good. Up, 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 up. Come on. Strong on the drive. Ah! Come on, up, up, up. Tight on the dip, let's go. Good. Good. Up fast, come on.
He's back. Ryan's back.
Tight, good. Hold it. Get up, up, up. Hold, good. Ah. Hold!
Hold it.
Good. Come on, Laura, let's go.
Let's go, Lauren.
Good. Up, good. Big drive now. Hold. Up, good. Exaggerate this now, come on. Ah!
Oh shit. Jordan just snatched 132. He's a 69K lifter. That's impressive.
I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. 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 I just wanna
So we finished up the Lehigh Valley Barbell Open. Started at 8 a.m. First session we had Lauren and Marie both posted PR totals. Kate Ware, PR total, I believe, almost positive. Almost hit 90 on her last jerk. Caitlin, my wife, my lovely wife, qualifying for the American Open like a beast. Christina, I'm trying to remember everybody. I know I'm gonna fuck up and forget people. Christina, why can I not remember who else was in Christina's session? God damn it. Christina lifted well. Christina lifted really well. Oh, Morgan was in there. Morgan with a PR. Morgan went 5 for 6. Huge PRs. Dude, her snatch was awesome. 73. Clean and jerk looked good. Missed her last jerk. I feel like there's somebody else in there, too. Third session was Laura. Oh, Laura Martin was also in there with her first meet. She did well. Then was Laura. Lauren, who PR'd. PR'd her snatch. First time she's PR'd in 2 years. She just started training with me about 8 weeks ago. Maybe longer than that, maybe 12 weeks. Then we had Laura, who I helped with Christina. She did well. A whole bunch of good lifters there. Dude, I can't remember anything. It was the longest friggin' day ever. Jordan came out, went 132 as a 69K lifter, 153 opener, missed 160 twice, then hit in the back. He's in good shape. Those are ridiculously good numbers. Ridiculously good. Micah Macbeth lifted well. I missed some of his videos, so I'm hoping I can get them in the vlog off my phone. Pete Ferriello tore it up. Dude, I never like worked with Pete on site. I've always just been on the internet. He's only been working with me for about 4 or 5 weeks. So it's fun. It's fun. He's got a lot of energy and he's a character. So it's fun working with him and Elias at the same time, because Elias is a character. Elias with a big PR clean and jerk. Missed a couple snatches he should have hit, but that PR clean and jerk was legit. Dude, I'm drawing a blank on like every session. Holy shit. Oh, JC was in there. That was fun. He got away with a huge press out. Huge press out, but whatever. It's a local meet. It's not a huge deal. Ilya was there, so we were hanging out. That was a good time to talk with him. He's a doctor working crazy hours. He's got a good appreciation for hard work. It's always nice to talk with people that can appreciate guys busting their ass. Dude, the big finale was just DJ. Snatches were not great, not bad. His 153 was okay that he hit. Dude, I still think he's in 160 shape. But the big thing was he came out, hit 190 on his opener. Looked good, looked strong, looked solid. 90s, like 190s getting routine for him. And then we milked the clock, so it was just him on the second attempt. We just let it run down so we could have a little extra time and just take a stab at 200. Goes out, pulls the shit out of 200, catches it, dumps forward a little bit, regroups, double bounces, stands up, has the best jerk of his life. Dude, I was miserable all day knowing that I was going to be there for 13 hours and wasn't going to get to see the kids tonight, and, you know, just grumpy. But DJ, that's like an early birthday present. Like, that's fucking awesome, man. That's why I coach, for those emotional experiences, dude. We got a gym with fucking 3 broken platforms. We're in the middle of fucking nowhere in Pennsylvania, you know, north of Reading, one of the worst crime rates in the country. And these motherfuckers and all these other gyms are out in Los Angeles, you know, San Francisco, Orlando, all these big time cities, lots of populations, big populations. They got sweet setups, all this. We got 3 fucking platforms, all of them are broken. All of our platforms are broken. And we are still as strong or stronger than every other fucking team out there in the country. And that's what I fucking love, is that my guys and my women will bust their fucking ass. They're not spoiled fucking brats. They don't give a fuck. DJ was at that meet at 7 a.m. today. 7 a.m. He worked. He was on his feet for fucking 12 hours. 12 hours working, and then he goes 153, 200. Meanwhile, you get these other guys that are, you know, the top dogs at 85 or whatever fucking weight class, and if the lighting's a little off on the platform, they'll make these bullshit excuses. Like, grow the fuck up, start gaming the fuck up. You want to be a champion, you fucking train with Garage Strength, baby. GarageStrength.com. Peace.